Today, at Cadet Summer Training, cadets from 1st Regiment Basic Camp rucked a 10K ruck march back to their barracks after their field training exercise.
We're just doing a six-mile ruck march back to the barracks after done with the FDX, and that's it. I feel good.
We're very motivated. We're all pushing each other, especially the ones that are struggling like myself. I struggled before. I'm actually getting stronger. This is my third time doing it, and I'm very motivated. I'm moving a lot faster than I did before when I first started. And this is actually my first ruck march. It builds your endurance with the weight on your back, and also it keeps you motivated and just to show you how strong you are.
Some of us are feeling motivated, some of us are feeling pretty down, but we're all trying to get our morale up by saying, hey, we have 5/7 of the ruck march done.
Just an easy 7 mile of ruck. You don't gotta worry about me or that fractured ankle I got. It's all good.
Reporting for the Public Affairs Office at Cadet Summer Training, I'm Haley Brown.
Come on, guys, you got it. Keep going.
One, two.